Get up at dawn and start again with the hems and pins and twist. 41 years had come and gone at his tailor shop in Klimovich. Watching the winter soldier on, there was one thing Shmuel missed. If I only had time, old Shmuel said, I would build a dress that's in my head. A dress to fire the mad desire of girls from here to Minsk. But I have no more hours left to sew. And the clock upon the wall began to glow. And the clock said, na 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 na. Oh, Shmuel, you get to be happy. Na 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 na. I give you unlimited time. So Shmuel, go sew and be happy. But Shmuel said, no, no, it's not my lot. I gotta make do with the time I've got. Shmuel worked till 10:30, and he said, good night, old Klimovich. Put on his coat to go, but then the clock cried, wait, not yet. Even though you're not wise or rich, you're the finest man in Klimovich. Listen up, Shmuel, make one stitch, and you'll see what you can get. But Shmuel said, clock, it's much too late. I'm at peace with life, I accept my fate. But the clock said, Shmuel, one stitch, and you will unlock the dreams you've lost. So Shmuel, with reluctance, took his thread. To velvet, and he said, I should take out my teeth and go to bed. I'm sitting here with talking clocks instead. And the clock said, na 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 na, oh Shmuel, you get to be happy. Na 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 na, I give you unlimited time. So Shmuel put the thread through the needle's eye as the moon stared down from a starless sky. And the moon went over and he looked and the clock was turning back. So he grabbed his shears and he cut some lace as the hands moved left on the old clock's face. His fingers flew and the fabric swirled. It was 9:15 all around the world. Every cut and stitch was a perfect fit, as if God himself were controlling it. And Shmuel cried through a rush of tears, take me back, take me back, oh, 41 years. And on it went, down that silent street, till Shmuel's dress was at last complete. And he stretched his arms, and he closed his eyes, and the morning sun finally started to rise. Dress that would make any soul take flight. Not a swatch, not a skein had gone to waste. Every ribbon and button ideally placed and sewed into the seams were 41 seasons of dreams. Dreams that you could feel coming real. And that very dress, so the paper swore, was a dress a girl in Odessa wore on the day she promised forevermore to love a young man named Shmuel. who only one day before had knocked at her kitchen door. I turned 30 in April.
Woo!
And I noticed my hair is getting a little grayer, my teeth are getting a little yellower, and my feet hurt a little more than I thought they would. But life, and as time slips away, I realize that the importance of it, and that life keeps going whether or not you participate. I first performed this song when I was 22 in college, and I didn't fully get it, but now I understand that plenty have hoped, dreamed and prayed, but they can't get it. It's just that you're afraid to go out onto a limb, bitch. Maybe your heart's completely swayed, but your head can't follow through. But shouldn't I want the world to see the brilliant folks who inspire me? Don't you think that now's a good time to be the ambitious freak you are?
Yeah!
Say goodbye to wiping ashtrays at the bar. Say hello to all of you. Where you're ranked for something on every page. Take a breath, take a step, take a chance. Take your time. Have I mentioned today how lucky I am to be in